So if I try to use pip to install a Python package, let's say python.env, I get this error, externally managed environment, and then it says that the environment is externally managed, and if we want to install Python packages, we should do it using something like apt. So what does it mean and how can we solve it? So this error is due to something called PEP668, which is a Python enhancement proposal that suggests exactly that, that in Linux, users shouldn't be allowed to install packages globally using pip. The basic idea here is that some packages can be installed using your package manager, something like apt, and then some other packages can be installed using pip. And this mix between these two package managers can cause any number of problems. So one way to go about it is to actually use your distribution's package manager. For example, apt for Ubuntu. And this should allow you to install your packages. But the best solution, at least in my opinion, is to use a virtual environment, which is actually much simpler than you might think. So first, we need to start with installing the virtual environments module. And for me, it's already installed. And then we need to create the virtual environment inside our folder. This can be done using this command. And it only takes a second. And if we list the files and folders in our folder now, we can see that we have a new hidden folder, .venv. We could use any other name, but that's a common name that's usually used. We now need to activate our virtual environment, and this can be done using this command. And notice that if I used any other name, different than .venv, I would need to change it here as well. So instead of .venv, I would write something else. But for me, I did use the name .venv, and that's why I need to leave here .venv. So let's activate our virtual environment. And we can now see the name of the virtual environment in parentheses at the beginning of the line. And this is our indication that the virtual environment is now active. Every package that will be installed now will be installed in the context of this specific virtual environment. So let's try again using pip to install our package. And now we didn't have any problem, and the package was successfully installed.